Right, I ended up having to cut one of those pieces of carbon fiber off because it was just being too difficult to actually bolt through. I think it'll be fine anyway. I've put some more epoxy over it. I'll show you on the outside now. So what we've got here is the transducer with the putty leaking out from round it, but as the putty will never go off, what I shall do is wait until I can turn the kayak the other way up and trim it later. So I'm hoping it will work.